Omar Fernando Jimenez, born November 27, 1993, is an American journalist and correspondent working for CNN. Early life and education. Jimenez was born in Worcester, Massachusetts and raised in Kennesaw, Georgia. He is Afro-Latino, his mother, Jane Morgan, is African-American, and his father, Omar Jimenez, is Colombian. Jimenez has two brothers. When he was in sixth grade, his parents divorced, and he lived with his mother. Jimenez attended Kennesaw Mountain High School. While playing high school basketball, Jimenez fractured his back and was unable to play for 8 months. He attended the Medill School of Journalism at Northwestern University, where he majored in broadcast journalism. He played on the men's varsity basketball team from 2011 to 2013 at Northwestern after a successful walk-on tryout. Career. Jimenez began his career in journalism as an intern in NBC News Chicago Bureau. He started working on air as a multimedia journalist at WGEM-TV in Quincy, Illinois, and later as a reporter and fill-in anchor at WBAL-TV in Baltimore, Maryland. Jimenez worked at WBAL from July 2015 to June 2017. Jimenez has worked at CNN since 2017, first at CNN News Source in Washington, D.C. He has reported for over 900 CNN affiliate news stations nationwide covering breaking news. He is now based in Chicago as a CNN correspondent. In May 2020, he was arrested live on air while covering the reaction to the death of George Floyd in Minneapolis, Minnesota, during the Twin Cities riots. He was arrested as part of a three-person news crew, along with producer Bill Kirkos and camera operator Lionel Mendez. They were released about an hour later, and Minnesota Governor Tim Walz apologized to CNN President Jeff Zucker for the incident. At Northwestern, he won various national and regional student awards for reporting, including the National Mark of Excellence Award for Student Television Reporting from the Society of Professional Journalists and a Bronze Award from the National College Emmys in the newscast category. While working at WBAL-TV, Jimenez received an individual Emmy nomination for General Assignment Reporting. Personal life. Jimenez enjoys rap and hip-hop, and has released music on SoundCloud under the name Tropicana. In 2013, he appeared on a Battle of the Instant Rappers segment on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon.